Okay, I want to show you how I blog from my iOS devices to Google Plus. I use a cool RSS reader called Reader, as you see there. We start Reader. Then I found a great article I want to share on Google Plus. First, I hit the title, so I go into Instapaper Mobilizer mode. I think that mode is much better to read and to copy and paste text. Scroll down in the article. And let's say I like that text at the top. I mark that, I select that, and take copy. Then I go up here in the right corner. There you see an arrow. I click that arrow, then I go into Twitter. A window opens, as you can see. Now I want the title to be bold. And below here, you see a button with title. I click on title and you see Reader automatically adds the title to the post. So then I go down a line, and here I want the text I copied to be italic. And paste it. I do italic there. Italic. Italic. So. Then I go down some line again. Here I can type my own comment or note to the post. Great tips. I can type how much I want here, no problem. But let's say we are finished now. Then I go down. A line like that. And here I usually type this. Read. And here we go down to the other button. Link. As you see, Reader pasted the link to the original source automatically, and then it shorted the link with my own URL shortener domain. Now the post is finished. Then I select all the text, select all, as you can see. Usually copy is enough, but I take cut there and then cancel. Now we have the whole blog post in the memory on the iPad. Now I go out from Reader and start Safari. And here in Safari I have Google Plus. Then I go up here to type a new post. And in this window I click again and chooses paste. Here we have all the text we've done in Reader. Then I only click post. And we are finished. Here are the posts, as you can see. Pretty easy. I think this is a really great way to post from iOS devices to Google Plus. Google Plus is my blog now, so this is perfect. Thanks.